was a tough fight. Good, but tough.
Is everyone ready to return?
Don't forget to search for materials. Think of all the cool stuff you could find.
Tried to go visit Asuna. She's one of the plague patients they took over to Friar for further study. But that doctor, Raquel, Rachel, whatever, wouldn't even let her in to see the girl. She said Asuna wouldn't be getting any of Yuno's letters or emails or anything either. It's like they sealed off the whole fortress. Don't get me wrong. Reach made all sorts of protests about it being to prevent infection, but I don't trust a word out of that girl's mouth. That's where it stands, and that's where you come in. Is there anybody on Friar that you still implicitly trust? Sorry to just barge in on you like that. But hey, thanks.